Hi everyone, it's Yanis here, and in this video, we will explore what is MVP and why it's important. If this is your first time on this channel, then make sure you subscribe and hit the bell icon to get updates on my latest videos about time management and productivity. Let's start with the basics. MVP stands for Minimum Viable Product. A minimum viable product is a version of the product with just enough features to satisfy early customers and provide feedback for the future product development. So why is minimum viable product important? An MVP helps you to get an early data that confirms users' interest into your product. Positive results at the MVP phase gives you the green light to develop the full version. Here are some benefits of creating and testing a minimum viable product. 1. Saves the time and resources by making sure that you're investing in a project that is likely to be successful. 2. Check whether the product is appealing to potential users. 3. Find out which trends you can take advantage of when you're developing full version of the product. 4. Acquire a potential user base and find early adopters. 5. Save time and money on developing the final product. Gathering insights from an MVP is often less expensive than developing a product with more features, which increases the cost and risk of product to fail. When I was creating my first productivity application, I was applying the principles of developing MVP. So instead of investing 12 to 18 months of full development, me and my team set out to create the MVP. We completed it in about 8 months and proceeded with testing user retention data. After testing our MVP, we realized that users were struggling to learn and use the application in a way that we had built it. The project was unsuccessful, but we saved a lot of time and resources that could have been wasted if we didn't create a minimum viable product first. I hope you enjoyed this video and I was able to give you a quick overview about what MVP is and what role it plays in our life. If you enjoyed this video, make sure you hit that like button, and if you're new to this channel, then type new in the comments below.